Over the line they come. Alex Kovalev tries to center one. 39-year-old veteran. Mueller returns. They score! First NHL goal. Jonathan Huberdeau.
Three forwards for the Panthers below the goal line. And as
Dange left at center, and it's taken by the supply. Teddy Bressel steaming in. They score!
Everybody off as well. Bressel, well, nice pass. And you can see why Conacher got 39 goals last year. That puck went up top. It didn't go through along the ice. He wasn't going to see a chance on
it. For Cole. Cole wore number 28 as a kid. Here's a great pass. Tarasenko in the clear. He scores! First NHL goal!
From Cole off the boards, on the tape, he avoids the defenseman and it's him all alone. Goes low to the stick side, holy jumping. The first goal of his career and the first goal of the season for the Blues.
Part of scrimmages, as far as the guys are concerned.
Back off the end zone, shot in traffic, score. That was definitely tipped on its way in, the shot from the far side board.
To be granted.
I think he's the player that tipped that puck. And Mike, I mean, that is not the type of goal that we will know him for as his season goes along. He has great skill down low.
Now the play is over for Montreal. Question.
Just in front of Simonson, and you can see those are some young. Sometimes it takes a while to learn that.